This is Kim Carmen Walsh, welcoming you to this guided sleep meditation. This session comprises a talk down of 10 body scan and spiral staircase levels, guiding you through imagery and sensation to help you drift into a deep and restorative sleep. This recording should be listened to as you are going to sleep. It should not be listened to while you are driving or operating machinery. Please only listen when you can take some time to yourself and just relax. So let's begin this relaxing journey into sleep, that you let go of the outside world and drift into the land of your dreams, where you sleep deeply throughout the night, awaking in the morning only at a time that you set for yourself, feeling focused, bright and enthusiastic. Take a deep breath in, and as you breathe out, close your eyes and begin to relax. As you bring your attention to your breath, breathing deeply in and slowly out, each breath aware of the sensation of your body lying in your bed, knowing that you are safe, supported, comfortable, content. Aware that maybe some parts of your body feel more relaxed than others. And as you notice this, you sense your body sinking more deeply down into your bed, letting go to deeper and deeper levels of relaxation. Peace, loving kindness, letting go of thoughts, letting go of the day, knowing that as you sleep, you are safe, supported and loved, connected and flowing with the peace of the present moment, at one with yourself, at one with the universe, You're now starting on level 10 of the talk down. With each descending level, I will let you know at what level you are. A slow and steady countdown. So please bring your attention to the top of your head. And I am going to slowly guide your attention down your body. And as your awareness travels over your body, you feel that part relax, so that you let go to ease and comfort, bringing your awareness now slowly down from the top of your head, gently, softly down to your forehead, smoothly over your eyes, letting go of all those facial muscles, allowing every muscle, every fibre, to smooth and relax as you bring the healing balm of your attention to your body, helping you to relax, to drift down to deeper levels of ease and contentment than you have ever known before. Continuing softly down your face, your cheeks, your nose, to your mouth, to your jaw, parting your teeth just a little, as you feel the ease and relaxation spread down your entire body, sinking more deeply down into your bed. As your attention travels slowly down the back of your neck, gently, lightly across your shoulders, heavier and heavier. Feeling soothed and calm, quiet, still. Slowly down your arms to your hands, to the very tips of your fingers, across your chest, and gently down to your tummy. Across your upper back, and softly down, down, down. The way down to your lower back, feeling so content peaceful, supported, continuing down your pelvis, down your buttocks, to your thighs, your knees, your calves, ankles, feet, all the way down to the tips of your toes, your entire body, feeling so relaxed, soothed, sleepy, and as your body feels so very deeply relaxed, you notice too how your mind feels so much quieter. Mind and body connected as one relaxes, the other follows. And to help deepen your state of relaxation and sleepiness, I'd like you now to imagine yourself standing at the top of a spiral staircase. And in a moment, I will guide you slowly and safely down the staircase. And with each step down, you feel your body relax, sink more heavily down into your bed. Your mind feels quieter and quieter still. So taking your first step down, on 10, a gentle wave of peace and tranquility sweeps down your body, through your mind. 9, deeper and deeper. 8, letting go to ease and comfort. 7, so quiet, content, peaceful. 6, down and down, round and around. 5, more deeply relaxed than you have ever known. 4, all the way down. 3, 2, 1, letting go to serenity, sleep, tranquility, drifting easily down into sleep. Again, guide your attention slowly down your body from the top of your head to the tips of your toes, and as your attention travels over your body, you feel a gentle wave of ease and tranquility sweep down your entire body, allowing a deeper sense of ease and bliss to course over your body and through your mind, drifting quieter and quieter still. So beginning now at the top of your head, your awareness travels slowly and lightly down to your forehead, sensing those muscles ease and relax as the gentle balm of your attention travels over, feeling soothed and calm, softly over your eyes, down your cheeks, to your jaw, that you part your teeth just a little, feeling so relaxed, tranquil, content. Soft, light, serene. As your attention travels down the back of your neck, slowly across your shoulders, letting go deeper and deeper relaxed, your body sinking more heavily down into your bed. As your awareness, the soft touch of your attention, now travels slowly down your arms, to your hands, all the way down to your fingertips. The relaxation continues to travel across your upper back and slowly down, down, your lower back, your mind, your body, floating down to deeper sensations of relaxation and contentment than you have ever known before. Breathing in and breathing out your attention, the sense of serenity and calm now travels across your chest and lightly down to your tummy. Continuing down your pelvis and your buttocks to your legs, your thighs, your knees, your calves, to your ankles, all the way down to your feet, to the very tips of your toes. Sinking deeper and deeper down into your bed, quiet, peaceful, and to further deepen your state of relaxation, to help you drift into sleep. I will now guide you down another flight of spiral stairs, safely and slowly. So see yourself standing at the top of the spiral staircase. And there is a handrail should you feel the need for extra support. You take your first step down on 10. Aware of your body feeling heavy and serene. Sinking deeper down into your bed. 9, more relaxed and content than you have ever felt before. 8, journeying down into slumber, your body feeling so still, your mind quiet and peaceful. 6, down and down. Round and around the spiral staircase. 4, 3, 2, 1. So very, very relaxed. You're now on level 8 of the talk down. So please bring your attention to the top of your head. And I am going to slowly guide your attention down your body. And as your awareness travels over your body, you feel that part relax, so that you let go to ease and comfort, bringing your awareness now slowly down from the top of your head, gently, softly down to your forehead. Smoothly over your eyes. Letting go of all those facial muscles. Allowing every muscle, every fibre, to smooth and relax as you bring the healing balm of your attention to your body, helping you to relax, to drift down to deeper levels of ease and contentment than you have ever known before. Continuing softly down your face, your cheeks, your nose, to your mouth, to your jaw, parting your teeth just a little, as you feel the ease and relaxation spread down your entire body, sinking more deeply down into your bed, as your attention travel slowly down the back of your neck and gently, lightly across your shoulders, heavier and heavier. Feeling soothed and calm, quiet, and still. Slowly down your arms, to your hands, to the very tips of your fingers, across your chest and gently down to your tummy. Across your upper back and softly down, down, the way down to your lower back, feeling so content, peaceful, supported, continuing down your pelvis, down your buttocks, to your thighs, your knees, your calves, ankles, feet, all the way down to the tips of your toes, your entire body feeling so relaxed, soothed, sleepy, and as your body feels so very deeply relaxed, you notice too how your mind feels so much quieter, mind and body connected as one relaxes, the other follows, and to help deepen your state of relaxation and sleepiness, I'd like you now to imagine yourself standing at the top of a spiral staircase. And in a moment, I will guide you slowly and safely down the staircase. And with each step down, you feel your body relax, sink more heavily down into your bed. Your mind feels quieter and quieter still. So taking your first step down on 10, a gentle wave of peace and tranquility sweeps down your body, through your mind. 9, deeper and deeper. 8, letting go to ease and comfort. 7, so quiet, content, peaceful. 6, down and down, round and around. 5, more deeply relaxed than you have ever known. 4, all the way down. 3, 2, 1, letting go to serenity, sleep, tranquility, drifting easily down into sleep. 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 You're now on level 7 of the talk down. And as you lie there, content and relaxed, I will again guide your attention slowly down your body from the top of your head to the tips of your toes. And as your attention travels over your body, you feel a gentle wave of ease and tranquility sweep down your entire body, allowing a deeper sense of ease and bliss course over your body and through your mind, drifting quieter and quieter still. So beginning now at the top of your head, your awareness travels slowly and lightly down to your forehead, sensing those muscles ease and relax as the gentle balm of your attention travels over, feeling soothed and calm. Softly over your eyes, down your cheeks, to your jaw, so that you part your teeth just a little, feeling so relaxed, tranquil, content. Soft, light, serene, as your attention travels down the back of your neck, slowly across your shoulders, letting go deeper and deeper relaxed, your body sinking more heavily down into your bed as your awareness, the soft touch of your attention, now travels slowly down your arms, to your hands, all the way down to your fingertips. The relaxation continues to travel across your upper back and slowly down, down. All the way down to your lower back, your mind, your body, floating down to deeper sensations of relaxation and contentment than you have ever known before. Breathing in and breathing out. Your attention, the sense of serenity and calm, now travels across your chest and lightly down to your tummy. Continuing down your pelvis and your buttocks to your legs, your thighs, your knees, your calves, to your ankles, all the way down to your feet, to the very tips of your toes. Sinking deeper and deeper down into your bed. Quiet, peaceful. And to further deepen your state of relaxation, to help you drift into sleep, I will now guide you down another flight of spiral stairs, safely and slowly. So see yourself standing at the top of the spiral staircase, and there is a handrail should you feel the need for extra support. You take your first step down on 10. Aware of your body feeling heavy and serene. Sinking deeper down into your bed. 9. More relaxed and content than you have ever felt before. 8. Journeying down into slumber. 7. Your body feeling so still. Your mind quiet and peaceful. 6. The spiral staircase. 4, 3, 2, 1. So very, very relaxed. You are now on level 6 of the talk down. so please bring your attention to the top of your head. And I am going to slowly guide your attention down your body. And as your awareness travels over your body, you feel that part relax, so that you let go to ease and comfort, bringing your awareness now slowly down from the top of your head. Gently, softly down to your forehead. Smoothly over your eyes. Letting go of all those facial muscles. Allowing every muscle, every fiber, to smooth and relax as you bring the healing balm of your attention to your body, helping you to relax, to drift down to deeper levels of ease and contentment than you have ever known before. Continuing softly down your face, your cheeks, your nose, to your mouth, to your jaw, parting your teeth just a little, as you feel the ease and relaxation spread down your entire body, sinking more deeply down into your bed, as your attention travel slowly down the back of your neck and gently, lightly across your shoulders, heavier and heavier. Feeling soothed and calm, quiet, and still. Slowly down your arms, to your hands, to the very tips of your fingers, across your chest, and gently down to your tummy. Across your upper back, and softly down, down, down. All the way down to your lower back, feeling so content, peaceful, supported, continuing down your pelvis, down your buttocks, to your thighs, your knees, your calves, ankles, feet, all the way down to the tips of your toes, your entire body, feeling so relaxed, soothed, sleepy, and as your body feels so very deeply relaxed, you notice too how your mind feels so much quieter. Mind and body connected as one relaxes, the other follows. And to help deepen your state of relaxation and sleepiness, I'd like you now to imagine yourself standing at the top of a spiral staircase. And in a moment, I will guide you slowly and safely down the staircase. And with each step down, you feel your body relax, sink more heavily down into your bed. Your mind feels quieter and quieter still. So taking your first step down on 10, a gentle wave of peace and tranquility sweeps down your body, through your mind. 9, deeper and deeper. 8, letting go to ease and comfort. 7, so quiet, content, peaceful. 6, down and down, round and around. 5, more deeply relaxed than you have ever known. 4, all the way down. 3, 2, 1, letting go to serenity, sleep, tranquility, drifting easily down into sleep, sleep, You are now on level 5 of the talk down. And as you lie there, content and relaxed, I will again guide your attention slowly down your body, from the top of your head to the tips of your toes. And as your attention travels over your body, you feel a gentle wave of ease and tranquility sweep down your entire body, allowing a deeper sense of ease and bliss to course over your body and through your mind, drifting quieter and quieter still. So beginning now at the top of your head, your awareness travels slowly and lightly down to your forehead, sensing those muscles ease and relax as the gentle balm of your attention travels over, feeling soothed and calm. Softly over your eyes, down your cheeks, to your jaw, so that you part your teeth just a little, feeling so relaxed, tranquil, content, soft, light, serene. As your attention travels down the back of your neck, slowly across your shoulders, letting go deeper and deeper relaxed, your body sinking more heavily down into your bed. As your awareness, the soft touch of your attention, now travels slowly down your arms, to your hands, all the way down to your fingertips. The relaxation continues to travel across your upper back and slowly down, 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 all the way down to your lower back, your mind, your body, floating down to deeper sensations of relaxation and contentment than you have ever known before. Breathing in and breathing out. Your attention, the sense of serenity and calm, now travels across your chest and lightly down to your tummy. Continuing down your pelvis and your buttocks to your legs, your thighs, your knees, your calves, to your ankles, all the way down to your feet, to the very tips of your toes. Sinking deeper and deeper down into your bed. Quiet, peaceful. And to further deepen your state of relaxation, to help you drift into sleep, I will now guide you down another flight of spiral stairs, safely and slowly. So see yourself standing at the top of the spiral staircase, and there is a handrail should you feel the need for extra support. You take your first step down on 10. Aware of your body feeling heavy and serene. Sinking deeper down into your bed. 9. More relaxed and content than you have ever felt before. 8. Journeying down into slumber. 7. Your body feeling so still. Your mind quiet and peaceful. 6. Spiral staircase. 4, 3, 2, 1. So very, very relaxed. You are now on level 4 of the talk down. So please bring your attention to the top of your head. And I am going to slowly guide your attention down your body. And as your awareness travels over your body, you feel that part relax, so that you let go to ease and comfort, bringing your awareness now slowly down from the top of your head, gently, softly down to your forehead, smoothly over your eyes, letting go of all those facial muscles, allowing every muscle, every fibre to smooth and relax as you bring the healing balm of your attention to your body, helping you to relax, to drift down to deeper levels of ease and contentment than you have ever known before. Continuing softly down your face, your cheeks, your nose, to your mouth, to your jaw, parting your teeth just a little, as you feel the ease and relaxation spread down your entire body, sinking more deeply down into your bed, as your attention travel slowly down the back of your neck and gently, lightly across your shoulders, heavier and heavier, feeling soothed and calm, quiet, and still. Slowly down your arms, to your hands, to the very tips of your fingers, across your chest, and gently down to your tummy, across your upper back, and softly down, 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 all the way down to your lower back, feeling so content, peaceful, supported, continuing down your pelvis, down your buttocks, to your thighs, your knees, your calves, ankles, feet, all the way down the tips of your toes, entire body, feeling so relaxed, soothed, sleepy, and as your body feels so very deeply relaxed, you notice too how your mind feels so much quieter. Mind and body connected as one relaxes. The other follows. And to help deepen your state of relaxation and sleepiness, I'd like you now to imagine yourself standing at the top of a spiral staircase. And in a moment, I will guide you slowly and safely down the staircase. And with each step down, you feel your body relax, sink more heavily down into your bed. Your mind feels quieter and quieter still. So taking your first step down on 10, a gentle wave of peace and tranquility sweeps down your body, through your mind. 9, deeper and deeper. 8, letting go to ease and comfort. 7, so quiet, content, peaceful. 6, down and down, round and around. 5, more deeply relaxed than you have ever known. 4, all the way down. 3, 2, 1, letting go to serenity, sleep, tranquility, drifting easily down into sleep, 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 sleep. You are now on level 3 of the talk down. And as as you lie there, content and relaxed. I will again guide your attention slowly down your body, from the top of your head to the tips of your toes. And as your attention travels over your body, you feel a gentle wave of ease and tranquility sweep down your entire body, allowing a deeper sense of ease and bliss course over your body and through your mind, drifting quieter and quieter still. So beginning now at the top of your head, your awareness travels slowly and lightly down to your forehead, sensing those muscles ease and relax as the gentle balm of your attention travels over, feeling soothed and calm. Softly over your eyes, down your cheeks, to your jaw, so that you part your teeth just a little, feeling so relaxed, tranquil, content. Soft, light, serene, as your attention travels down the back of your neck, slowly across your shoulders, letting go deeper. Deeper relaxed, your body sinking more heavily down into your bed as your awareness, the soft touch of your attention, now travels slowly down your arms, to your hands, all the way down to your fingertips. The relaxation continues to travel across your upper back and slowly down, down. All the way down to your lower back, your mind, your body, floating down to deeper sensations of relaxation and contentment than you have ever known before. Breathing in and breathing out. Your attention tension. A sense of serenity and calm now travels across your chest and lightly down to your tummy. Continuing down your pelvis and your buttocks to your legs, your thighs, your knees, your calves, to your ankles, all the way down to your feet, to the very tips of your toes. Sinking deeper and deeper down into your bed. Quiet, peaceful. And to further deepen your state of relaxation, to help you drift into sleep, I will now guide you down another flight of spiral stairs, safely and slowly. So see yourself standing at the top of the spiral staircase. And there is a handrail should you feel the need for extra support. You take your first step down on 10. Aware of your body feeling heavy and serene. Sinking deeper down into your bed. 9. More relaxed and content than you have ever felt before. 8. Journeying down into slumber. Seven. Your body feeling so still, your mind quiet and peaceful. 6. Down and down. 5. The spiral staircase. 4, 3, 2, 1. So very, very relaxed. You are now on level 2 of the talk down. So please bring your attention to the top of your head. And I am going to slowly guide your attention down your body. And as your awareness travels over your body, you feel that part relax. so that you let go to ease and comfort, bringing your awareness now slowly down from the top of your head, gently, softly down to your forehead, smoothly over your eyes, letting go of all those facial muscles, allowing every muscle, every fibre to smooth and relax as you bring the healing balm of your attention to your body, helping you to relax, to drift down to deeper levels of ease and contentment than you have ever known before. Continuing softly down your face, your cheeks, your nose, to your mouth, to your jaw, parting your teeth just a little as you feel the ease and relaxation spread down your entire body, sinking more deeply down into your bed as your attention travels slowly down the back of your neck and gently, lightly across your shoulders, heavier and heavier. Feeling soothed and calm, quiet and still, slowly down your arms to your hands to the very tips of your fingers, across your chest and gently down to your tummy, across your upper back and softly down, 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 all the way down to your lower back, feeling so content, peaceful, supported, continuing down your pelvis, down your buttocks, to your thighs, your knees, your calves, ankles, feet, all the way down the tips of your toes, your entire body feeling so relaxed, soothed, sleepy, and as your body feels so very deeply relaxed, you notice too how your mind feels so much quieter. Mind and body connected as one relaxes. The other follows. And to help deepen your state of relaxation and sleepiness, I'd like you now to imagine yourself standing at the top of a spiral staircase. And in a moment, I will guide you slowly and safely down the staircase. And with each step down, you feel your body relax, sink more heavily down into your bed. Your mind feels quieter and quieter still. So taking your first step down on 10, the gentle wave of peace and tranquility sweeps down your body, through your mind. 9, deeper and deeper. 8, letting go to ease and comfort. 7, so quiet, content, peaceful. 6, down and down, round and around. 5, more deeply relaxed than you have ever known. 4, all the way down. 3, 2, 1, letting go to serenity, sleep, tranquility, drifting easily down into sleep, 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 sleep. You are now on level 1 of the talk down. And as you lie there, content, again guide your attention slowly down your body, from the top of your head to the tips of your toes, and as your attention travels over your body, you feel a gentle wave of ease and tranquility sweep down your entire body, allowing a deeper sense of ease and bliss to course over your body and through your mind, drifting quieter and quieter still. So beginning now at the top of your head, your awareness travels slowly and lightly down to your forehead, sensing those muscles ease and relax as the gentle balm of your attention travels over, being soothed and calm, softly over your eyes, down your cheeks, to your jaw, so that you part your teeth just a little, feeling so relaxed, tranquil, content, soft, light, serene. As your attention travels down the back of your neck, slowly across your shoulders, letting go deeper and deeper relaxed, your body sinking more heavily down into your bed. As your awareness, the soft touch of your attention, now travels slowly down your arms, to your hands, all the way down to your fingertips. The relaxation continues to travel across your upper back and slowly down, 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 all the way down to your lower back, your mind, your body, floating down to deeper sensations of relaxation and contentment than you have ever known before. Breathing in and breathing out. Attention, the sense of serenity and calm, now travels across your chest and lightly down to your tummy. Continuing down your pelvis and your buttocks to your legs, your thighs, your knees, your calves, to your ankles, all the way down to your feet, to the very tips of your toes. Sinking deeper and deeper down into your bed. Quiet, peaceful. And to further deepen your state of relaxation, to help you drift into sleep, I will now guide you down another flight of spiral stairs, safely and slowly. So see yourself standing at the top of the spiral staircase, and there is a handrail should you feel the need for extra support. You take your first step down on 10. Aware of your body feeling heavy and serene. Sinking deeper down into your bed. 9. More relaxed and content than you have ever felt before. 8. Journeying down into slumber. 7. Your body feeling so still. Your mind quiet and peaceful. 6. Spiral staircase. 4, 3, 2, 1. So very, very relaxed. You are now on level 0, letting go to serenity, sleep, tranquility, drifting easily down into sleep. Sleep. feet.